New tonight, a Topeka woman is safe after a house fire today. She was able to get out after seeing smoke from a fire in her home on Northeast Emmett Street in Topeka's Oakland neighborhood. It all happened just after 8:30 this morning. The woman says she tried to save her pets but could not rescue them in time. Firefighters were eventually able to put the fire out. Investigators say the fire started from something that was cooking in the kitchen. It caused around $70,000 in damage.